500 metres, use the middle lane to turn right onto Cranbourne Road, State Route 4. Use the middle lane to turn right onto Cranbourne Road, State Route 4, then use the left lane to take the M11 slip road. Use the left lane to take the M11 slip road. In 600 metres, merge onto Mornington Peninsula Freeway M11. Continue on M11 for 21 kilometers.
speed camera. Drive carefully. Speed camera, drive carefully.
Continue on B110 for 4 kilometers. Turn left onto Duns Creek Road. 600 meters, turn right onto Harrison's Road. Continue on Harrison's Road for 1 kilometer. Turn left. Take the next left. In 300 meters, your destination will be on the left. Your destination is on the left.